Happy weekend, everybody! Welcome back to the Cinati Garden. For today's video, we're going to show you how to make empanadas. Are you ready? Let's get ready!
Whisk together flour, sugar, and salt. Add in the butter until it turns into a crumbly mixture. Slowly add the ice-cold water and mix until well combined. Wrap the dough with cling wrap and let it chill for 2 hours. Divide the dough into small portions. Flatten it and fill with your leftover ulam. Lastly, fold and crimp the edges using a crimper or a fork. Bake the empanada for 10 to 12 minutes at 200 degrees Celsius until golden brown. Serve and enjoy!
Super easy lang gawin. For sure, ma-enjoy ng buong pamilya. Tune in for more recipes. Dito lang sa hashtag Let's Get Ready!